वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स इन अ प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द चैप्टर 2.2 दैट इज द वर्थ ऑफ अ फैब्रिक इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू सी सम इंटरेस्टिंग एंड एक्टिविटी बेस्ड लेसन दैट इज 2.3 अ वॉल मैगजीन फॉर योर क्लास चिल्ड्रन इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू सी दैट we will learn that how to decide the topic of information while doing such activities and here in this lesson it is given that in the house 6th A class given their best for their class magazine very particular and managed as well as they prepared set up with the help of the class teacher parents they have taken output from the teamwork. So let's see that how they had prepared the fall magazine. Now I'm reading this paragraph. This is the intro part of the chapter. Students of 6th A bubbled with enthusiasm all the time, be it sports, hobbies, or studies. This year, they surprised the rest of the school by bringing out a wall magazine. The idea became so popular that soon there were unique wall magazines in almost every class in the school. This is what class 6th A did to plan and prepare the wall magazine. Okay, before starting the introduction, explanation, let me tell you some meanings. Bubbled with enthusiasm, it means to be full of interest and excitement. And the meaning of bringing out, it means making something public. So here it tells that students of 6th A were very excited and they surprised the rest of the school by bringing out a wall magazine. So children, this was a fun activity. Along with the learning, we will read now that how or what Class 6th A did plan and to prepare the wall magazine. So let us see how they had prepared the wall magazine. First, students and class teacher of 6th A brought several children's magazines and pages of children's sections in periodicals and newspapers to the classroom. They studied the contents to see what all was included. In the magazines, there was a tremendous variety, stories, poems, puzzles, riddles, craft ideas, informative articles, interesting tidbits of information, jokes, board games, book reviews, quizzes, study tips, health tip, and even recipes. There was also columns about students, achievements, doubts, and problems. These columns were run with the help of teachers or parents. Okay, now here it means children that first they gathered ideas from various children magazine and pages of children's section in periodicals. Periodical means children magazine that are published every week or month we can say, etc. And newspaper. Then they all have collected them in the classroom, who all the students and the teachers. Then children, they all have them studied the content to see what get an idea about magazines, and they came to know about a tremendous variety. Tremendous variety means children very great. For example, like stories, poems, puzzles, riddles, craft ideas, informative articles, interesting tidbits of information, jokes, board games, book reviews, etc. That means all these articles they had found it and they can include it in their magazine. They also came to know that children magazine about columns and students' achievement, doubts and problems. And these columns were run with the help of the teacher and parents. Now let's see in the third paragraph that how they had made that magazine. After studying all the material, a discussion was held in the class to choose sections for their own magazine, it was decided that there would be at least 4 issues of the magazine. Issues means, children, a single copy of a newspaper or magazine. So there would be separate team for each issue. The team would have an editor, 1 or 2. Sub-editors, illustrators means artists, and writers means those who actually copied or typed the issue in beautiful letters. So here, after discussing the content of the magazine or what all about that matter, they all are going to put into their magazine. So students, they have decided their class into 4 sections, and each section had their separated work. So the section were editor, sub-editors, illustrators, and writers. Now let's see how they had made their magazine. Anyone in the class could send contributions to the issue. The editors would select the articles to be included, and the decision would be final. Thus, there would be 4 different teams to work on the 4 issues. The columns, regular features in all 4 issues were planned with the help of the class teacher. Apart from the editorial teams, more groups were made to run columns like craft ideas, recipes, I need help, science corner, etc. It was the job of these groups to collect material for the respective columns. Now here it means that anyone can send contribute the issues, and the editors would select the articles to be included, and the decision would be the final. So everyone was free to share their ideas, the editors, sub-editors, illustrators, writers. Everyone will share their ideas, and they were free to share it. The columns were planned with the help of the class teacher. So class teacher was the head of the project, and she managed everything under her guidance. Now, apart from the editorial team, more groups were made to run columns like craft ideas, recipes, I need help, science corner, etc. And the job of these groups was to collect material from their own columns. Now let's see in the last paragraph. With the teacher's help, a prominent place was fixed to display the magazine in the classroom. A long discussion was held to choose a good name for the magazine. Okay, prominent means, children, easily seen or noticeable. Now here, with the help of the class teacher, the student, they had decided and fixed a prominent place to display their magazine in the classroom. And children, and finally, after a long discussion, they choose a good name for their magazine. Now just see the wall magazine, how they had displayed their magazine. So let's have a look at that 6th day, a wall magazine. We can see the jokes over here, children, the jokes. Then a science corner, it's there. And I am confused, please help me. Rhyme and rhythm. So all this they have put it in their wall magazine. So children, this is how the wall magazine looked alike. Okay. Now let's see the meanings of this chapter. First one, bubble with enthusiasm. Means to be full of interest and excitement. Second one is bringing out. It means making something public. Third one, periodicals. It means magazines that are published every week, month, etc. And the fourth one is tremendous. It means very great. Fifth one, tidbit, means a small but interesting piece of news. Sixth one, issue, a single copy of a newspaper or magazine. Seventh one, editor, it means children, a person who is in charge of a newspaper or magazine. Eighth one, review, it means a report in a newspaper, magazine or program that gives an option about a new book, film, etc. Ninth one, children, contribution, it means items written by various people that form part of a magazine or newspaper. Tenth one, columns, it means regular features in newspapers or magazines. 11th one, prominent, means easily seen or noticeable. And the last 12th one is tempted, it means attracted, wanted to do something. In a children, I'm giving you some activity to prepare a magazine, but a wall magazine I can't give you. Wall magazine, we will do it in the classroom. Once the school will reopen, then we will prepare a wall magazine. But I want you to make a magazine of any subject, but try to make it as an English subject only. First of all, children, you will choose a topic for the magazine and usually have a theme or topic for all of the content. You can use either any entertainment, that means in the entertainments you can include it, or in that riddles you can put it, crossword you can put it, from the newspaper you will get some information, the games part you can put, anything you can put it in your magazine. It depends upon you to prepare how that you are making your magazine. So you can at least with a tinted paper or with the chart papers, you can cut it the papers in a rectangular shape. At least 5 pages, 5-6 pages of that booklets you can make your magazine. Then collect some information about your topic, what kind of articles and you want to need. Okay, then decorate the background of your magazine. Collect the pictures or draw the pictures by your own self and just make a very fulfilling and nicely your magazine. Okay, at least 4-5 pages of the magazine you can make. But remember, children, while making the magazine, your magazine should be meaningful and attractive. Don't just put it anything, any jokes and riddles and no. It should be meaningful when you're putting inside your magazine. If the person will learn, you read your magazine, it should be very attractive and meaningful. It should be there. Okay. And from different color papers, you can use the papers. Okay. Now I want you to make this wall magazine, magazine. Okay.